Okay, ladies and gentlemen, tonight on Pottery Central's Fun Playhouse, we're going to do how to do a set. So basically, how to do a set kind of depends on just a few simple little tips that will make you be able to put together the same size vessels without quite as much blood, sweat, and tears. So, if you are fortunate enough to be a Pottery Central student, then you have access to this wonderful handbook here. Chart here that shows you different vessels, the approximate size they would need to be, and of course, what weight that you would want the piece to be ultimately. This is a good way for someone who's just starting out to try to gauge whether or not they're anywhere close to in the ballpark of what it should weigh for what size it is, because it's given it to you in centimeters or inches. What I'm gonna do today is a French onion soup bowl, which is basically a straight-sided bowl with kind of a rounded top, and then I'll add usually I do a circular strap handle on the side. So there's two tools besides the scale you need here. You need a ruler, and it doesn't have to be this super fantastic. You could use a little wooden one too. And you need some type of caliper, and it doesn't have to be the lid master. It could just be a regular aluminum caliper. To this form, which is basically it's kind of a wide, fat little bowl. And then the handle is really what pops it into the next level, because it really makes it functional. You can bake in these as long as you preheat it in the oven, and then you let it get below 400 degrees before you pull it out, and don't put it on something metal or it'll suck the heat right out and crack it. Cohesive set of French onion soup bowls. Again, I usually put a round handle on the side of these, but we'll see you next time on Pottery Central Funhouse. All right, all right.